subject for you. Okay. EPS is the combine of two subjects. One is science and another is your social science. Okay. So EPS, what is the full form of EPS? Environmental science. Okay. So before that, you have to know what you mean by environment. Do you know what is the meaning of environment? This is a totally new word for you. Okay, environment means our surroundings. Okay, environment means our surroundings. For example, children, I am standing in front of you. What all are there near me? Like book, table, blackboard, chalk. This is my environment. Okay, when at your home, when you are at home, at that time, what all are your surroundings? That all is your
TV.
Tell me children, what all are they?
TV,
chair,
sofa,
fan,
bed,
mama.
Okay. Now, this all is your surrounding. So, about all our surrounding, we came to know in this EBS. Okay, in this surrounding, are you there or no?
Yes.
In the surrounding, in this classroom surrounding, I am here or not? Lesson 1. Okay, take out page number 140. Here given the first chapter about myself. Okay, children. What is the lesson name?
Myself.
In this lesson, we come to know about ourselves. Okay, so this lesson name is about myself. Okay, so tell me children, are you thinking you are special or not?
Yes.
Yes, please.
Yes. Why you are special? Why you are special?
Don't know.
No, no. Okay, I will tell you. Why you are special means, see, your eyes are a little different from your friend, your family member. Your lips are a little different from others. Your hands, your legs, all are different from others. That's why you are special. Okay. And we all have one name, beautiful name. See, my name is Asha. My name is so beautiful, no?
Yes.
So I like that. What is your name? Yes. So that about myself means first you have to be come to know by your name. Okay. So here given. Here given, see, page number 141, it is given, this is all about myself. Here you have to be right about yourself. Okay, first given what? My name. So, for example, I am telling my name. My name is Asha Rani Patnaik. Okay, children, see, I am writing my name. My name is so like that, you will write your own name. Okay, because you are special, you have a special name. That name you have to be right here. Okay, next is my surname. What do you mean by surname, children? Do you listen this word before?
No means.
Okay, surname means it is one common name for your family members. Okay, so tell me, what is the common name of your family members? Common name of your family members?
Das.
What? Okay, children. You don't know. I am telling. See. See. My name is Asha Rani Patnaik. My father's name is Adi Narayana Patnaik. My mother's name is Meena Kumari Patnaik. Here, what is the common name?
Patnaik.
Yes, no. So that Patnaik is known as the surname. And also we call it title. Okay, children. So, you, what is your surname? You have to be right. So, second, what I will write? My surname is Patnaik. So, like that, you also have different types of surname, like Tripathi, Sahu, Dash, or any. Some children have the surname in the before, like P, R. Okay, that one also your surname. The surname is the common name of your the family members. Okay, or everybody's name of your family is same only?
No,
no. Name same. Name is not same. But the surname is same. is your age?
6 years old.
6 years, very good. So you have to be write your age here. Okay. Then now, are you reading in UKG now?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
No.
No. No. You are not reading in UKG. Now you came to class 1. So you write, I am in class 1. Okay. Then next, address. What children? Address. This is also a new word for you. What do you mean by address? What do you mean by address? Can you say me, children? No. So address is the number of the house or the street of the house or the road of the house. Means in which road, in which street your house is located. That is known as address. Okay, children? So for example, my address is so-and-so. So like that, you have to be write your address. Okay? Means where is your house is situated. With that, you have to be write also your district name. What is your district name?
Ambarnapur.
Okay. So more question I want to ask you. What is your state name?
Odisha.
Very good. What is your country name?
India.
Oh, very good, children. You know very well. Okay. Next. Oh, now the name of my school. Okay, so in which school you are reading, children?
Unique Public School.
Very good. So here you have to write your school name. The name of my school is Unique Public School. Okay, children, you know the spellings of the school name. If you don't know, practice it. Okay, then my birthday is on. Wow, birthday. It is a very special day for us. Because on that day, we have to cut the cake. Yes or no? Do you know when is your birthday?
Yes.
Yes. Very good. So like that, when is your birthday? You have to be right here. Okay. Next, my dad's phone number. Okay. Do you know what is the phone number of your father?
Yes.
Yes. Father, and also practice the phone number of your mother. Okay. Here write your only dad's phone number. Okay, so now turn the page. We are given in page number 142, quick sum up. We are given my full name. What is your full name? You have to be right. My father's name, my mother's name, my father's phone number, my birthday, my school name, and my address. These all you have to be right in notebook in a beautiful handwriting. Okay, children. After that, here given page number 143, what you have learned. Yes, here what you have learned. See, your father's photograph. Okay, here you have to be paste the photograph of your father. Okay, then next, your siblings' photograph. What do you mean by siblings? Do you know what this mean? What meaning?
No.
Siblings means your brother, whether your sister. You are maybe elder than you or younger than you. This photograph you have to be paste here. Okay. Then here, your mother's photograph. Do you have your mommy's photo?
Yes.
Yes, that one you have to be paste here. Okay. Then your favorite pet. What do you mean by pet? Pet animals. Means what? Which animal we are keeping near us at home. Like dog, cat, parrot. Okay, so that animals, if you have one pet animal, that animal's photo also you will paste. Yeah. Okay, children. Then next is your favorite word. Tell me, what is your favorite word?
Peter.
And
parrot.
Very, very good. My favorite word is peacock. So like that, what is your favorite word? Like that, you have to be paste the photo of that bird. Okay, children.
Okay, miss.
Next, turn the page number 140. egg, okay? Egg, someone like meat, someone like Maggie. Okay, so like that, what you like most, that this photo you have to be paste here. Okay, then your favorite color.